Yo, it's your boy Kanji, man. We back with another video today, man. And as y'all see, we got on the outfit. We got a new shop update for y'all today. And also, we got the new DLC that's coming to the game. Like I showcased in my other video back when I was talking about the DLC and also the new shop update that was coming to the game. If you watch my old video, bruh, I even said that Reanimation Itachi is coming to the game. But this is the new shop for y'all. So we got the accessory that I was talking about, the video I was talking about. Okay, so it's for defense and attack. I thought this would be for healers. Really thought this would be for healers, but it's for attack and defense, which that's good. So probably they probably trying to tell us that next DLC is probably going to be attack or defense. We'll see though. But here's the two outfits. I heard the stats on this outfit is OP, bro. Y'all go follow my boy Roar on Twitch, bro. His content is good. He be posting like I do. He posts Shinobi Striker, Xenoverse 2, and more other games that are new is coming to the game. And man, y'all go follow him. Show him some love, bruh. And then we got the Purple Lightning that came back into the shop. You know, that's mad toxic as heck. But you can also cancel that stuff for other moves. And then we got these accessories and these two outfits. This is the shop update. Yo, let's hop straight into it. So basically for today, we have the Ido Reanimation Itachi screenshots released. Screenshots have been leaked and released. So basically for today, bro, Itachi will be a healer. Not a lot of people expected Itachi to be a healer. And the reason why is because mostly Itachi is known to be a range or at least an attack. But I'm not mad at Bandai for making him a healer because it'll be creative and unique for the game of playstyle. It might change up. You never know. So basically, here's a screenshot for Itachi. So basically, as y'all see for Itachi, it's reanimated, and he is a healer. I did not expect that at all. But he also has Izanami. That's probably one of his jutsus. I don't think that would be his ultimate because the reason why, because it's too noticeable to notice that that is his ultimate. But I feel like it could be a jutsu that could put people in the loop. I feel like that move will put people in the loop, but I do not know what it will do. Like, it'd be confusing because that's a hard jutsu to make up for putting people in the loop. So the eye on the left, basically it is Mageki on Sharingan, and that move will probably put people in genjutsus, and I think that's all it would do. You could probably trick your opponent in a certain way or anyway. But yeah, that's the screenshots for Itachi. And I don't know which DLC is coming next, but I'm guessing it's gonna be Dator because we getting so many people that's reanimated and things like that. Probably not gonna get Kawaki or Last Battle Sasuke until the last two final DLCs because we have like 5-4 more DLCs coming to the game. But it's your boy Kanji, and we out this thing. Peace.
Try to play me like a pussy nigga, and it won't work. Jumping with the spot, it's gonna kick, but it won't work. Turn this shit sideways, rip him like some homework. I'll sneak up in this trap under the bed like a monster. Pop up on the cup with the chopper, who's the owner? Today you're not a trap star, today you are a donor. I don't wanna cool it with the thought I'm tryna ball her. She throw the pussy on me like I put it in a corner. Made a movie with a op, thought she said I cloned her. She got Stussy on deck, it's basic and it won't work. Every slug hot like a rapper at a concert. She said